Thank you, Geneva, for doing such a marvelous job in moderating. And so, Geneva, Diane, Alan, I think you have opened some doors. We will have an opportunity in a moment over a glass of wine to continue the conversation. I was tempted to try to say my closing remarks, but I think I'll spare you that and say simply this. Among the Academy's collection of correspondence, and we have quite an archive, from our earliest members is a 1797 letter from the noted inventor Benjamin Dearborn to John Adams, in which he encouraged the Academy to work on behalf of the widows and orphans of the Revolutionary War, many of whom had yet to receive their promised compensation from the government. And Dearborn wrote to Adams, "Of all the arts or sciences, none is more grateful than the art of reducing the evils of life." Well, we're in a holiday season, and I think his words serve as a reminder that irrespective of discipline, profession, or politics, there's no greater common cause than ensuring the welfare of those less fortunate than ourselves. And so I thank you for coming this evening. Please do join us for the reception, and it's my honor to now adjourn the 2048th stated meeting of the American Academy of Arts and Sciences. Thank you.